Hi, I'm Alex Bousquet, and you're watching Street Vibes. Five Caribbean leaders are expected to meet with President Donald Trump on Friday, including St. Lucia's Prime Minister, Alan Chasney. What do you think should be on their priority list?
The same program they have in, like the Canada St. Lucia program, they should have the U.S. St. Lucia program. So those with clean police record and that are willing and able to work with the proper qualifications, they can go to the States for 3 months, 6 months, a year, come back. The same thing with the Canada program. Also, the visas. A lot of St. Lucians have been denied visas. Everybody will need an equal opportunity to work. So Chasney should look into the visa program. Those with clean police record can get a visa, good background and everything. And also tourism too. We need a greater influx of tourists in St. Lucia so that it can boost our economy, and also it can help us to have a better economy.
I think the top of the priority list should be our healthcare, because presently we don't enjoy healthcare, neither the benefits. And if you don't have a healthy nation, it's practically you have nothing. Also, they could look at ways of creating better job opportunities. But then I know they would have to scrutinize and get the right set of people and make traveling and working abroad easier for all of us.
You know, one thing I always said, the Caribbean leaders, since we have no money, we really have no money in the Caribbean, they should court billionaires. Now, if they're meeting with a billionaire like Trump, at least offer him something like name the Millennium Highway after him, and let him maintain it. I mean, the Caribbean leaders, if they're able to meet billionaires like that, they should try to get something out of them, whatever it is, because we need, get whatever you can. Name a hospital after him, name the sea after him, or you know, just do something to make him, make him take care of it, make him maintain it. You know what I mean? Caught billionaires, we broke, so we have money, we have to be creative.
Sometimes he's onto the left, the next time he's on to the right, and so he's never balanced.
So that's, you don't think he'll listen to us?
I don't think so.
Global warming, famine, right now the whole world is in chaos. You think Trump going to listen to the leaders of the Caribbean? You crazy? You crazy? That man tell himself he's the world leader, power player that day. If you listen to the background, listen to him. If you're somebody that listens to the news like me, I listen to the world news, and you listen to him very carefully. The man don't care if nobody. The man only care about himself. The man don't even care who die, who live. The man don't care. It's just a front. Just putting up a front. The man don't care if nobody. Mm-mm. Care only about himself. So I don't think he's going to listen to the Caribbean leaders. You crazy? Mm-mm.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Bousquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.